Jensen. We've been expecting you. Mr. Serap went to your apartment.
Okay. Yay. Hvor er det noget herovre? Det tror jeg lidt der. Nothing but shit and rubble. Okay. Lad mig møde min chef ned i lejligheden. Det kan da umuligt gå galt.
Everything's quiet here, Mr. Jensen. Nothing to worry about.
Åh, ja, det siger du. Det siger du alligevel.
Hey, Mr. Jensen. What a night, huh? I made the round. Some punk tried to tag the building, but no major damage.
Sorry.
Mr. Jensen, sure is good to see you. Mr. Serap assigned us to watch the building.
Okay.
No problems, Mr. Jensen. We've got everything under control.
Yeah, okay. Det er lidt skræmmende, de er så... Der er så meget, så meget security. Hey, jeg har da ikke glemt jer. Den er augmentation. Meget brug den egentlig, hvad der er. Ikke særlig meget. Altså, jeg synes, det der ikon for Smart Vision, det ser pisse grimt ud. I den her lille mini-menu. Skal vi lige tjekke, om der er noget andet her. Au! Au! Hvad fanden? Sæt, skete der der.
Welcome home, Mr. Chuck, man. Jensen. You
nå, nu er den der på igen.
Apparently, that's not all I have.
Mhm.
Make yourself at home, boss.
It's a fucking mess out there, Adam. You seen the news? Pikus is telling everyone we're breeding super soldiers. Taggart's at the detention center right now, urging the UN to investigate.
Is it true?
Of course not.
And a few of those defense contracts.
What?
Oh, and let's not forget the fact that Megan's team was kidnapped right before her research went public. How do you explain that one, boss?
I wanted people to see that research. Megan was on the brink of something historic. Something that would have catapulted this company to the top of the Fortune 500. Her kidnappers knew it. They knew exactly where her research would take us. And they refused to let anyone else have that much power.
Anyone else? Eliza was right. You do know more than you've told me.
I suspected. But these people? They're like ghosts. Always in the shadows. Always hiding behind lies and proxies.
Who are they?
A name won't mean much. They'll use whatever one suits their interests. Sometimes it's the Masons. Sometimes the Bilderberg Group. They've had a finger in every corporation, organization, or government initiative that's defined modern society.
You're talking about... the Illuminati?
It's no joke.
Oh God.
They're organized and they operate over and above society.
Mm-hmm.
You're serious? So why would the Illuminati kidnap Megan's team?
I already told you. Megan found a way to make augmentation safer for all of us. So we can all become like you.
Like me?
What?
Like... you are. More than human. Gotta get him back, Adam.
You said Taggart is speaking at the convention center right now?
Bitch even sent me an invite.
His aide, Sandoval, is neck deep in this.
I don't know where Sandoval is, but Taggart will. Adam, you've gotta handle this delicately. We don't know Taggart is involved, and we can't afford another punch in the face. I'm trusting you with this one.
Så i orden. Okay. Okay. Hey, det ligger der stadig.
Experiments.
Åh. Oh. Åh, oh, ja, det var herinde. Nej, der er ikke mere. Ikke mere råd. Stadig ikke fikset. Selvfølgelig. Det kunne egentlig også bare være et smart trick, fordi de ikke vil vise animationerne for, når man er, er i en spejlbillede, selvfølgelig. Jeg kan lige gemme her, så kan jeg altid fortryde, hvis jeg nu ikke får tid til at sælge, fordi der er fucking meget lort i mit inventory. Men jeg tror da, vi kommer omkring nede i byen, så jeg selv kan gå hen og sælge noget. Ja. Åh, oh, kom nu. Så. Jeg ved godt nok ikke, hvad der skete for det der før, hvor jeg, det så ud som om, jeg var ved at blive hacket eller sådan noget. Men hey, ingen hop. Ingen hop i elevatoren, nej nej. Det må man ikke. Det må man godt nok ikke, nej. Jo.
Jensen, you asshole, you cost me my job.
Slow down, what happened?
What happened? They found out I let you into the morgue, that's what happened. They canned me.
Wayne, I'm sorry. You didn't deserve any of this.
Damn right I didn't. That's the second time you screwed me over.
I know. And I want to make it up to you for everything you've been through.
Yeah.
Seraph Industries lost a lot of good people in the last 6 months, and we could use someone like you.
Oh, really? You're not saying that just to say it.
Talk to HR. Tell them I recommend you. Corporate security pays more than being a cop, and you won't be stuck behind a desk.
Jeez, I... Yeah. Okay. I need the work, but this better be on the level.
It is. None of this is your fault, so let me make it right.
Yeah. I should sit down, you know? It's been a long week, and then all this crap. But thanks. I mean it. Hey, listen, about earlier, I'm sorry I was steamed, you know?
Yeah. Leon, when
I don't know how it happened.
Thank one God, Mr. Seraph sent some of his security here to watch the next, building.
People are...
Rioters are tearing the city apart.
Law, here we come.
Thank I guess God I made it here before the riots.
Dion. Oh God. Hvordan, hvad... Hvor er det nu, jeg kan sælge noget? Jeg håber ikke, det har påvirket byen så meget, at der ikke lige er en pusher på... på gadehjørnet. Eller hvad man siger. Okay, det ser rimelig fucked up ud. Ja. Fanden er det nu, man køber ting? Åh, hvad skal der?
I blame this all on that bastard tank. Who the hell plans a firebrand speech like that in this
city? Okay. Se om jeg kan huske, hvor fanden man kan købe ting. Åh, hvad laver du?
Listen, I probably don't know any more about this than you do.
Okay. Ja, så er jeg, så skal jeg nok lade mig slå den ned.
All sorts of rioters are running.
Wasn't me, man. You stay right there until the wagon gets here.
God damn it, Alec. Det nytter ikke at kigge på mappen, for den forklarer jo ingenting. Det er bare layoutet. Den viser jo ikke sådan, hvor stederne er. Jeg vil da gerne hen til limp clinic og sådan noget, men... I sådan vej til det? Nej, 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 nej. Det gør den ikke, men jeg kan da se, hvor næste area er. Hvad man siger. Jeg kan prøve... Prøv at fortsætte den øje. Åh, oh, for helvede. Det er ikke i år, skulle næste, dog. Skal der... Ikke noget åbenbart. Fanden da. Øt. vist deromkring. Hvis jeg ikke tager meget fejl. Jeg har mest af lyst til at se en af mine gamle videoer, fordi så ved jeg, hvordan. Holy shit. Bad crap, hvad fanden? Nå, ja, det er fint der. Hvad tror du om den super soldier? Nej, jeg gør det. Det er det! Det er endet! Er du okay, sweetheart? Ja, ja. Nå, okay. Jo, det vidste han omkring. Mener jeg da i hvert fald. Yay! What'll it be? Thank you, dude. Saved my day. Jo. Nå ja, hvad var det nu, den skulle bruges til? Jeg kan ikke engang huske. Den gemmer jeg bare i min lejlighed. Ah, pis, det skulle jeg have gjort. Nå, hvor er det der? Skal jeg så her? Skal jeg så her? Sejlen er stoppet. Nå, der er så alle de ting, jeg har fundet. Okay. Det var nok. Ej, den... Ja. Nå.
Sure to tell all you.
Just not the cops. Det er only det, jeg har fundet dem her. Så lad os lige tjekke mit inventory. Jeg håber ikke, det er alt for fyldt. Det kunne have været. Men hvad? Heavy rifle til. Nå, fuck this. Den har jeg sgu ikke brug for så. Cooling system, get the fuck out of here.
See you soon.
Kan jeg ikke få nogle upgrades til min tranquilizer? Så. Kun reload speed. Damage og ammo og... Den er rød, hvad er det for en? Nå. Lad os lige se, hvad den her mangler så. Der har jeg jo alle. Men det er ikke, jeg har fået trophy for den. Eller trophy til den, så. Hvad med rate of fire? Okay, jeg gemmer lige, så kan vi lige eksperimentere lidt. Jeg kan bare eksperimentere lidt. Jeg vil også rigtig gerne ind til Limb Clinic, for at være ærlig. Det er så godt at være tilbage i Detroit. Selvom den er rimelig fucked up. Okay. Weapon upgrades. Hvis den røde, jeg så. Så... Hvad med... Hvad var det nu for en, jeg så? Damage... Ammo... Nå, den har jeg købt. Ja.
See you soon.
Så lad os bare prøve at se, hvad der passer.